Does owning a brand new car really make your life better?
Yeah, of course it does.
All right, enough playing games. Let's go over some of the benefits of actually having a brand new car and see if it's actually worth it. When you get a brand new car, everybody always talks about that new car smell. And as you can see, this car still looks very new. It's a 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee High Altitude. And when I drove it off the lot, it had about 12 miles on it, as you can see right now. It has a little over 7,300 miles on it. One of the coolest feelings when I first got this Jeep was actually driving it off the lot for the first time. I'd never owned a brand new car prior to now, and the feeling of driving a brand new car off the lot is just an awesome feeling. And it kind of goes against everything you were ever taught as a kid, like everything and everybody always used to say, oh, you know, the moment you drive the car off the lot, it loses like 20% of its value and all of this. But you know what? I don't care, because first of all, I leased this thing. I didn't buy it. So let's just be clear on that. But it doesn't detract at all from how awesome it is to drive this thing and to have it in my possession. Now, actually, one of my favorite things about owning a brand new car like this is some of the premium features and bells and whistles that you get in a brand new car that you just don't have in old cars. So I'm going to show you some of the best ones that are my favorite here. The first one is, since I live in Miami and it's always hot here, are these ventilated seats. If you can see, they have perforations in them, and there's actually fans inside both of these two front seats that you can turn on, so that way it kind of like sends air running through the seat while you're driving the car, and that does a really good job at keeping you cool when you're driving. Another thing I love about this Jeep, look at that massive sunroof. It's like two long panes of glass, and it takes up almost the entire roof of the Jeep, and it's just super cool to have it and to be able to like let all of the light in and open it up like this when you're driving. Never had a sunroof, even though the Camaro is a convertible. Obviously that's super cool too, but you know, it's different having a sunroof, and it's just nice. So a couple of my other favorite premium features about this are the heated steering wheel and the heated seats. I can actually heat the steering wheel. These are the ventilated seats that I was talking about. And then we also have heated seats, high and low. And then of course it has a backup camera, so if I put it in reverse, you can see back there. This screen is also really nice because it's pretty big and you know, it's easy to see everything. It also has Apple CarPlay, which works nicely with my iPhone. I like how everything feels very premium in this. Like, this is a nice leather wrapped steering wheel. We got leather on the dashboard here. Like, it's just a very nice feeling vehicle. Like, it does feel premium, you know, it makes you feel good being in it and driving it. Another thing I really love that it's kind of hard to show you just by looking at the dashboard here, it's the lane departure system. This system right here that says driver assist, if I get too close to a car in front of me or something like that, it feels like I'm gonna hit something, it'll start beeping and it'll even slam on the brakes for me if necessary. It only actually had to do that once, but you know, it's like another safety system, so that way in case you're about to get in an accident and you don't realize it, it's nice to have that. And then if you see right here on the mirrors, there's like a little triangle up there in the corner. That'll turn yellow every time there's like a car too close to my side for me to get over in either lane. It has it on that mirror over there too. So either way, when I'm trying to switch lanes, it's nice to have that. And it also has something called the adaptive cruise control, which you also can't really see right here because I'm not driving, but these buttons right here actually work that system. And so if I'm driving down the road and say I want to go 60 miles an hour, I can keep going 60 miles an hour, but if the car in front of me slows down, the Jeep will automatically keep its distance and slow down according to how fast the car in front of me is going. And so you never actually have to touch the gas or the brake with that adaptive cruise control system. Those are just some really cool things that I love about this Jeep that I never had in a car before until I had a brand new car. Something else that was really cool about picking out this Jeep was we actually picked this whole color scheme for the Jeep. We went through and looked at all the brand new ones they had on the lot, and we said, we want the one that's black on black. You know, they had other colors. This is the one we decided we wanted because it just looks so cool with the black paint and this like gray kind of grill right there and these nice silver looking wheels and then you got the black leather interior. The whole thing to me just looks like super sharp, you know? So we got to pick this because of the fact that we were picking a brand new car. You know, if we were gonna pick a used car, then we would have to just kind of go with whatever is out there, unless you really wanna put the time and effort into figuring out or finding a used car that fits exactly the color scheme that you're looking for. All right, so now that I showed you some of the cool stuff on the car, let's talk about some of the things that might not be so obvious when you're getting a brand new car. The first thing I wanna mention is the warranty. This thing comes with a 3-year warranty, so that way anything that goes wrong with this car that's not regular maintenance or wear and tear is covered. And so we've already had to take advantage of that a couple of times, and it saved us a lot of money so far. This thing has 2 batteries in it because it has one of those start-stop systems that stop when you're at a stoplight, and then when you let off the brake, it starts up again to save gas, which I love that feature. But it stopped working a few months ago, and so we had to take it into the dealership, and they fixed it completely for free. Also, another thing that happened was the brakes got warped, and so we took it in and they fixed that for free as well. If you buy a used car, all of those problems would be on you, and let me tell you, just the battery thing alone was like over $600, so that would be very expensive to fix on a Jeep like this. Now, if you're like me and you've never had a brand new car before and only own used ones, this is another cool thing that you might not have thought about by owning a brand new car. Because everything is brand new, like the likelihood of anything needing to be fixed is practically zero. You know, everything on this car is new and it's probably gonna work for a very long time. And by the time it has any issues, I probably won't even own this thing anymore or be leasing it. Let's be real here, I'm leasing it. I probably won't even have this car anymore by the time any major problems start kicking in. And coincidentally, the 3-year lease also coincides with that 3-year initial warranty. So whoever actually buys this Jeep after I'm done leasing it, if they have any issues, it's all gonna be on them. And that's like a very big thing that saves you a lot of money when you're talking about, you know, buying new versus used, okay? And let me just tell you, like, the peace of mind that this thing offers by me knowing that every time I go downstairs, it's gonna start up for me, and just knowing that it's gonna be dependable and not leave me stranded like the Camaro has several times in the past is a very, you know, relaxing feeling for me, because I used to get like almost anxiety sometimes taking like longer road trips and stuff, just wondering like what's gonna happen to it next and is it gonna leave me stranded again. And knowing that this is a very low possibility driving this brand new Jeep just brings you so much peace of mind. And to me, having that peace of mind completely, you know, elevates my quality of life, I would definitely say. Here's another thing you might not have thought of, and I'm not trying to boast or brag or anything like that, but the level of prestige that driving a brand new vehicle brings to your life is something that you can't replicate in another way. It's something that you just have to experience for a little while to really feel what I'm talking about. And anybody out there that actually has had a brand new car before probably knows what I'm saying here. But having the brand new car just gives you like that boost of confidence, I guess you could say, when you're going down the road feeling like, ah, oh, yeah, this thing looks awesome. I know I look cool driving it, and it feels good to drive, and it just makes you feel good. And I'm a big believer that, you know, the overall more positive and the better your state of mind is, then the better off your life is going to be in general, and the more good things are going to happen to you. Because if you're always like down and feeling like depressed and unmotivated, then usually life sucks at that point, and, you know, not a lot of good things are happening, and it just kind of makes more bad things happen. So to me, having the brand new car actually elevates my quality of life in a way that makes my entire mindset more positive. I hope that you guys understand what I'm trying to say by that. Basically, it just makes my entire outlook on life more positive because I have this brand new car. Another thing that you might not expect when you get a brand new car like this, and I can't say this for all brand new cars, but at least with Jeep like this, anytime we need to get a service on the Jeep, usually it has to at least stay overnight, or they might need it for a couple of days because the shop that we take it to is here in Miami and it's always slammed, it's always super busy. And what they do is they give us a complimentary rental car that they pay for every single time that we need to bring it in. So all I need to do is put gas in that rental car just like I would this thing, and that's it. And that's a pretty nice feature of owning a brand new car. I don't know of any used car dealerships or mechanics that will give you a loaner for free whenever your car is in the shop. You know, my mechanics that I've worked with here that have had the Camaro have never done anything like that for me. So that's a pretty nice perk of having a brand new vehicle. So who should own a brand new car? I think it's not realistic for everyone out there to own a brand new car, obviously. And you know, I'm 32, almost 33 years old, and this is the first time I've ever had a brand new car. Before that, I've always had used cars. You know, it's not something that's very easily obtainable for a lot of people. I would say somebody that wants to have the brand new car is somebody, like I said earlier, that wants to have that peace of mind of knowing that everything is brand new and the likelihood of anything breaking down on the car is very, very rare. Also, the type of person that would want to have a brand new car is someone that doesn't mind paying a little extra every month for all of these conveniences, because let's face it, having a brand new vehicle is not cheap. This thing cost me $550 per month as a lease payment, and plus I still have to pay for insurance on it on top of that, which is about another $600 and something every 6 months. Another person out there that might want to consider getting a brand new vehicle is someone that's had the same used car for a long time, like me, for example, and let's say you've driven this car for the last like 10, 12 years, and you've had to take it into the shop numerous times, and you've spent thousands and thousands of dollars on different repairs and upkeep on the car, then it might be time for you to start thinking about getting something new. And rather than going and buying another used one, you might want to take into consideration getting something brand new if anything I said in this video really sounds intriguing to you. Maybe you should give it a try, you know? Figure out if it's in your budget, see what's out there and how much it costs to actually get one, and then go from there. Because I have to say, I think having a brand new car really can improve your life in a lot of ways, and definitely in more way than just one, you know? Having that brand new car is just such a cool feeling, and I almost feel like now that I've had this brand new Jeep for a year now, I feel like I never want to have another used car again, to be honest. And it's not like a snobby thing or anything like that. It's more just like once you get used to something this cool and this new, you don't really want to go back, you know? It's like you're used to eating steaks and then let's go back to eating cheeseburgers every day. Something like that. Now, I would definitely say if you're on the fence about getting a brand new car and you're not really sure, I would say just go for it. Because if you can afford it, I definitely would say that everybody should own a brand new car at least once in their life. Because until you've really experienced it, you don't really know what it's like. And I can promise you that it's really going to increase your quality of life a lot more than you might think. So if you've been thinking about it, just take the plunge and go for it. If you can afford it, there's really nothing to worry about. You know, it's not really worth saving the extra $100, $200 a month on the payment. It really isn't. Trust me. I've been there. I know. It's just that much better. I have no regrets at all getting this Jeep, and I'm so glad that I did it. If you've been thinking about getting a brand new car anyways and you're just not sure, I hope this video has given you the information that you need to actually go ahead and do it. And if you enjoyed hanging out with me, make sure you keep on hanging out with me and watch some more of my videos right over here, and I will see you guys over there.